to the lawsuit some Hot Spring County parents are battling in order to send their children to the school.